Hello guys, welcome back. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how I created a stackable vegetable storage. If you remember in the last storage solution video where I turned a tiny space into a stack of shelf as a storage solution, Timmy wanted to use the lower part to store vegetables. Timmy found a beautiful vegetable basket online and she ordered it. But when it turned up, this is what we got. Obviously, that is not usable. Right, we went back online and then we searched. We couldn't find anything that would fit into our customized storage space. So, I decided to build something with some of the woods that I have in the house.
Thank you.
Thanks guys, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you in the next video.